Allah says in the Quran, وَمَا تُنْفِقُونَ إِلَّا ابْتِغَاءَ.
That if you look, for example, at the foot of a mountain, we're not talking about a regular foot. We're looking at rocks, and those rocks are nothing like a human foot. So therefore, the face of Allah is, of course, not like a human face, or face even, because there is nothing in creation that is like Allah.